Yeah, so we're technically on episode 2, I think, right now. I didn't realize how little of health I had going into this. Alright. I just have to make sure I'm nice and comfy. There we are. Sitting up straight. Have my hands in the right position. There we are. Really like the lighting here. Happy has arrived already. Yeah, I can. I was just not looking at my health there. Oh. This might actually help. I don't know, but let's wait a little bit. Okay, so there's two ways that we can go. I think I'll save that for when I go upstairs, though. I'll try downstairs, see if it's a little easier to manage. Yeah, I heard them behind me. Whoa, what the fuck? How the hell? Oh. Oh, hey, I didn't even have to worry about... Okay. I didn't even have to worry about getting that, whatever that weapon was. It was apparently a rocket launcher reskin. That's a really bad spot to make the save in. Oh, it's a grenade launcher, alright. It kind of... I couldn't really tell at first. Yeah, we're just gonna do that again. That went to hell really, really fast. Yeah, you know what? I'm not gonna have like 60% of my health just taken away within a few seconds because of those bastards, so... We're gonna do this the incredibly cheap way. There we are. And you know what? I'm gonna save it again. I wasn't 100% sure if those were machine gunners I heard. Is this an elevator? Well, I'm dead. Yeah, no, no. I'm not gonna do the rest of this on 2 health. We're gonna do this part over. Yet again. At least this time around, I saved when the machine gunners were dealt with. Now, I wanna... I mean, I have to get this. To be this. Otherwise, maybe I can come back to this later. Well, my mouse glitched out there, so that was an automatic loss. I don't know why it does that, it just does it at the most random times. Alright, not even 15 minutes in, we're already at a choke point. So bad if they didn't take away like fucking 20 health per hit. Easier to deal with if, God fucking damn it. That would have been a little bit easier to deal with if I had, like, a plasma rifle or something. And it's very hard to avoid getting hit there. If you don't have something that fires fast enough. And the chain gun is still not fast enough. So I guess I'm picking this up now. I was hoping I wouldn't waste a ton. That was kind of a waste of a pickup. But oh well, that's on me. Oh yeah, I do have the regular shotgun. feel like something else is gonna spawn here, so I'm definitely saving. Yep. Even if it is a grenade launcher, I'm at least glad that it, Well, shit. I kind of want that, but... The problem is I don't have the rad suit to deal with it, because I use both of them in this area. I know what this is above. God damn it. These parts are brutal. Yeah, this is kind of rude. Dealt with a lot worse, though. There's certainly that. Famous last words, though. Speaking of which. Wait, is it right here? Maybe it wasn't where I thought it was. I didn't want to pick that up. Oh well. Somehow that still managed to hit me. Is in the other room. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to act fast, so I'm gonna make a save here. Yeah, I have to go up one of these stacks. It's not that one, I think it's another one. That is that one. Yeah, there we go. I'm dead. God, I hate those things. probably should have used the super shotgun on them. I think that was my biggest mistake. Oh my god! I almost took the maximum amount of damage from that. Well, I have to reset again. I can already tell, though, my patience is very limited today. I'm not that I'm really getting angry with this or anything like that, but I definitely... reloading faster than, or more swiftly than I usually do. Run out. I really don't like that I'm reloading so much, but again, it's just my mood today. What the hell am I even getting hurt by? I think I just gotta save more. What was I gonna deal with here again? I think it's another revenant. And more of them, apparently. Is terrible right now, too. He is putting, like, a reasonable amount of health everywhere, so I can appreciate that. Didn't go down here yet. I feel like I'm gonna need maybe all 6 keys. Maybe just the three skulls, because there's the blue one right there. It definitely feels like this room's gonna open up. I'm almost sure of it now. But I just got stuck. Like, I actually couldn't move left or right. I don't have that many. That was a neat part, though. I like that it broke the glass. There's a lot of really interesting ideas in this entire mod so far, and most of them worked. I didn't even hear him. When did he activate? Where did he come from? Again, I failed to hear him come in. I didn't hear him activate either. They just sort of were there. Got the railgun back. Oh, really? Oh yeah, I guess there is something that way. Seems like there might be something here. There might be something in there. I just don't really know how to bring that down. Oh, rockets though. Oh, I can break those. I can only just do it from one side. Okay, well, the only other place I have left to go is this way. So I can go up or down. Oh. I guess I couldn't go up. That's just to get back up to the floor I was on. This room looks pleasant. See, is there a med kit? Med kit? Before I pick the soul sphere up? No med kit. Shit. I'll save just in case. Oh, I guess I activated by hitting that. It's another boss. Potentially. It's not the same one, is it? Oh god, I'm stuck. I could probably reset this and do like way better. I'm at like half my health, which I think I may actually have to reset this. Can I go up here? Nah, no secret up there. But there would be. Yeah, I'm gonna reset this, actually. I feel like I can actually handle that really well. But if I let that go how it was going, I would have had, like, 5 health. Nah, it's a boss. The last one was actually more of a bullet sponge than this one is. There's actually another one there. Wish these pillars weren't in the way. I guess that's part of the challenge. There we go. I actually think that might make things easier without having that cover in the way. Let's see. Let's do more DPS. Nah, it doesn't. Oh shit. I fucked up a lot. I feel like I probably should reset again. But we'll see. Now I know what's causing so much damage. The railgun here seems pretty underwhelming. Against the boss, it's still faster DPS than the super shotgun is. And hey, Tarnio, welcome. Yeah, and I think I'm kicking myself in the foot by not saving the rocket ammo, but... Oh well, it's a wee bit too late now. I mean, I guess I could look for the three remaining secrets. Nah, I'm resetting because I took way too much damage way too early. I don't know why, but I just decided I wanted to sit there and not do anything, and then it just costed me dearly. I lost like 50 health in a matter of like 2 seconds. If I can keep a good chunk of my health at like 50% of his health remaining, then yeah, I would say this is actually pretty good. I'll save it here. And then I just like make the biggest mistakes imaginable. Like immediately. Way too low of health. So he gives you the soul sphere, but he doesn't really give you any other med kits or stim packs in this part, so... You really have to be on top of shit. I have to remember to pick up that heart. I still don't really know what it does. Some of them are hidden, so I'm assuming it must do something at the end of the whole thing. Great, because I ran over one of those, balls. Poisoned. Alright, I love that I just wasted a bunch of ammo there. I'm so smart. I think I should be alright though. I'll save there since I'm at 25%. Oh, I still have one rad suit left. This is not good, I'm poisoned again. Oh, thank God. What did that say? Pestilence arms. Jeez, the smell. Try to rip off those arms. Oh. Oh, the exit's right here. I could look for the other secrets, I kinda just want to leave. Lambda Research. McDoomals? That sounds like a Joel quip. I don't think he ever said it, it just sounds like something he would say. Yeah, I chose the latter. Only because there's no more rad suits in there and I feel like it's not gonna be worth it. I don't think there's any extra weapons in there because usually, well, at least this map maker, he usually kind of gives you a hint that the, when certain weapons are in levels by, the ammo that drops. And I did not see any energy cells, so. Such an amazing shot. Holy hell. I should put that shot in the record books. It was so perfect it didn't hit anything. Oh. Cool skybox. It's a little bright. Looks like an industrial area. Oh. Okay, what are we dealing with on this level? 9 secrets and 120 enemies at least starting. Could get that. I already have a backpack, but that's more ammo. Can I even get that though? Yeah, I can't jump. He actually did disable the jump button. I probably get it from there, so I don't think I can get him now. Oh, you're new. I actually don't need that yet. That's just to get that. Oh god. More of you. I don't know if I've seen them before. I think I've seen something like them. Oh. Oh god, he's using a fire extinguisher on me. What the fuck? I guess I can't get this yet. Oh, there we go. Now I can. So that I'll get, definitely. The scientists I've definitely seen used in other mods before. That one I've seen. Hi! I was gonna say that pinky I've seen before. Saving again. They snuck up behind me. I don't know where they came from. Oh yeah, here we are. They did come from this wall. And since I picked up some health. In fact, I think the first time I've seen them was in Complex Doom. Alright, can't get that yet, but still remember to get the come back here when I get the blue key card. Ah! Ow. I don't think there's really any point in going in there anyway. How did this room break though? I guess it was scripted to. Toilet. Ew, I picked up a toilet computer. I don't know why, but I'm getting like the weird feeling. Nah, never mind. I wasn't getting. My feelings were wrong. I almost got the weird feeling that this would be like a. Like that one room in Half-Life where it's filled with water and the room is electrified because of this thing, but no, he didn't pull that. Even though the ground's not filled with water, so I don't know where that was coming from. So never mind, I was just being irrational. Yellow card. Hi! Wait, why is that going up? Oh. Can I go up? Will it go up again? I want the... Oh. Wait, what's this? I'm not sure if that was intended. Oh yeah, you just... Yeah, you probably just shoot it from like this height and then you get on there real quick. Screw it. Nice, got them both. Oh yeah, and that Half-Life reference was, I completely forgot this is called Lambda Research. I still don't think that comparison I made was intended. Or maybe it was, I don't know. I mean, I didn't intend to make it. User not authenticated. Please insert key. Over here. Can they not leave? Guess they couldn't leave past that one point. Oh, hi there. It's sleeping. Oh, no, wait, it's dead. I think it's dead because its legs are broken. Maybe it is just sleeping. Okay, I did not intend for that to happen. Yeah, this room is interesting looking. There's a scientist right there, I just realized that. I can't break in. That is not a Cybe. Dealt with them earlier. They can't launch any rockets, if you've noticed. They probably hurt if they get within melee range, I'm assuming. They probably hurt. Probably pack quite a wallop. Okay, I have a red key. Still can't get that yet. Is this red key? Wait, did I miss? Hang on. Did I miss something back here? Or did I hit that? Oh, there we go. Yeah, I did miss the... I was expecting something to- he's gonna come alive, isn't he? Can that actually hurt me? I mean, that hurt me. I wasn't expecting the scientists, I was expecting the, everyone else. I actually can't go back. Can they hit me from here? They might be able to soon. Oh god. Yeah, it did. I'm wondering if he just put that in as kind of like a joke enemy, because I don't think it actually does any damage. You don't see them very often, but it's kind of funny. Maybe if they spray you enough. I have to get that. How do I get that? May I have that, please? I would like that. Oh, I still have the scythe? I didn't even realize I still had this thing. Is that what the heart... Is that what those hearts were for? Holy fuck. Oh, this room looks pleasant. Reset. I don't really have enough health here to survive, and there's... well, there's this. Never mind. Whatever I got just didn't matter, because I immediately lost it. Never mind, I'm dead. Those fucking revenants. It's always the revenants. It's always these smarmy assholes. They're like attack from the most cowardly position. There. Get wrecked. Alright, yellow. Need a yellow card to open the door. Do I actually go out there and grab it? Like, I can't climb this. Oh. Well, maybe when you turn the generators on. I don't know if I can interact. I can interact with that. Do I just hit it? What about? No, I can't go in there. Let me see, is this ammo for the scythe? It is ammo for the scythe. Oh, you know what? I think I need to go back and put this... No, I don't... I already did the red key card access granted thing. I don't think doing that triggers anything. That seemed more like a secret. I could be wrong. I don't know. Oh, can I go up here? Yeah, this is where I was supposed to go. Alright. Is that going to put the legs on? If I die here, I can do this over with much better success. Yeah, I still don't even want to pick up that yet, but I know how to deal with this. Oh yeah, and I have the invulnerability sphere. I completely forgot about that. there. It would still be a completely doable part without that, but it's made completely... renders it much, much easier. Oh, and then there's... Berserk Pack, like, right there. Which I don't think I need to pick up yet. Maybe I should pick up this... I'll pick this up now. Oh god. I love how I just ran right into that. I love it. Well, this is gonna suck. Especially since I only have 13 of these. That was already pretty much decided the second that I hurt myself with the rocket. And I just get stuck. I just immediately get stuck. My brain just completely turned off and decided, hey, I don't want you to work anymore. So you're gonna die and humiliate yourself and you're gonna like it. See if I could get the Arachnatron in fight with him. Oh god. Probably not, because he's at too high of an angle. Yeah, I have plenty of room to fight him. Is that Arachnatron is just gonna be a problem now. Please start infighting with the Arachnatron, Mr. Cyber. Yeah, there we go. There we go, they're pissed. A little flaw in my plan here. They can't figure out how to get at an angle where they can hurt each other effectively. Maybe I should just take care of the Arachnatron then, I don't know. I'm gonna pick this up now. I think I'll save. I wonder. He can't hurt me from up here. That being said, I don't think he's gonna cooperate. He's not gonna cooperate. Well, if he comes up here though, I'm gonna shit bricks. This is kind of cheesing it though, but it's fun cheese. Kind of fun. Up here. Ah! No, don't come up here, please. I'm saving because that was actually too good. I don't want to lose that progress that I made. See? That's why I saved. Because I knew something like that was going to happen. Yeah, he might actually be too tall. I forgot how low the ceiling was. Nice, we effectively cheesed him. BFG, I can't get it yet. I need a blue key card. And I think this is just because it's a blue teleport. It's not a red teleport. I'll save right here, though, just in case. Whoa. All right, I kind of didn't mean to do that. Yeah, see? Access denied. Oh, wait, it is asking for the yellow key, though, so I think I can get the blue key card. Hang on. Reload. Yeah, because I went through that portal again without wanting to. So where do I go to authenticate it? I thought it was here, but I think this was just for the red key card. I'm stupid. I think we've established this already, so I'll try and be not so stupid. Oh, I completely forgot that was there, though. Is this another elevator? Guess so. No! I didn't realize that was the exit. No, I don't want to do that yet. Yeah, I could have sworn that we... So how do we authenticate the yellow key? Also, how do we get back in here? Probably... Alright. So we have to teleport back? Hang on. Yeah, we need the blue car to get the, which I haven't found yet. Seems like there's a section back here that I haven't fully looked at. Unless that was like the start of the level or something. Still haven't figured out how to get that yet. Yeah, these are the secrets that I actually do kind of want to find. Although it would be hilarious if I go out of my way to look for this and then we just immediately get the BFG on the next level. So I guess just go back here. Yeah, it's not yellow. It's I thought it was because of how key is outlined there, but it has like the blue. So you need to find a blue key card. And I'm not quite sure where that would be. I almost have a feeling we can get up there, but I don't know how. It's not this, is it? Nah, otherwise I could slide up there. BFG access granted, alright. So we figured out one of them. Wait, was it this way? Has to be this way. No, wait. It was on that. That's right. I have to go back through here again. Oh, I still need the blue card, though. It said BFG access granted. But they didn't give me the blue key. Yeah, so I had to. Now I have to actually find the card. Okay, so where would the card be? There were some shootable switches in this level, so it might be that I need to find another shootable switch hidden away. I guess I could pick this up now. I only have like two enemies left on the map, so I can just keep my health at max. Does that have anything to do with this? I don't think so. This is the only other way out of this room. I already looked in there. I hope it didn't have anything to do with this. I don't think so. Because it's a small subsection. I'm looking for anything that might be out of the ordinary. I really, really want that BFG. Anything that might could also potentially be a shootable switch on top of it. Wait, I can go up here. This is how to get the backpack, I think. Yeah. Alright, so I figured that out. Is this where I started? Alright, so I found every secret but the BFG. Well, I think the secret is... Wait, access denied. I think the secret is the blue key. Because there's two things that I can open with it. That now. So there's nothing in there that I can get, right? Right. Same goes for this. They're not even considered enemies either. At least it seems that way. Yeah, I need the blue card, which means the blue card is the secret. So that's how I can get both of them. I got that. That was a secret that I remember getting. I don't see anything else up there. Actually. Okay, so I'm not gonna hit... I'm not gonna hit the switch. We searched most of this room already. There's no way I can actually get up there. I can't do anything with that. This was a relic. Yeah, there's nothing in here, as far as I'm aware, that I can actually do anything with. I can't go in there anymore. I almost have the feeling that I might have missed out on it. But I don't know. What's this doing here? Oh. That doesn't have anything to do with anything. Nice homage to, or homage to Doom 3, by the way. Found all the secrets. Okay, I'm a little confused now. I can't get in here. I need a blue card. I don't have the blue card. So where the hell do I find the blue card? If the blue card's not a secret. Did the cyber demon drop it? Where is the cyber demon's body? Right here. No, he didn't drop it. It said BFG access, but I still need a card to get in there. So where the hell is the card at? I almost want to look this up, because now I'm just completely confused. I thought the blue key card would be behind a secret because it accesses the BFG and the plasma rifle, but I found all the secrets, and the blue key card's not behind a secret. I really don't want to leave this level until I find it, because I really want it. Okay, let's see. Maybe... yeah, I can't do anything with this. I have a yellow key card, but I can't get the blue key card. And I don't know why. Yeah, you know what? Usually I wouldn't look up secrets. I want to look up this one because this is driving me nuts. If I can even look it up, I don't know. Wait, let's see. Hold on, go back into it. What level is this called again? 09 Lambda Research. This is actually Con 9's playthrough that I'm looking at. This map 9 is different from what I played. I think it is. Oh, it's the same one. The lighting is very different, though. I wonder if he's... this is from 6 months ago. Here, hold on. I'll actually put this on the window. Yeah, so again, this is Con 3. This is the map maker.
Be careful.
So I just want to see where he found the blue key. Like, he already has it right here, if you can see. This seems a little bit different than the version I'm playing, though, but the map layout is very similar. Am I playing an old version of this?
If you have a grenade
launcher, I feel like that's why the lighting is so different. Yeah, that's not the same as what I'm playing. What difficulty is this on? This Lambda thing is a dirty mess. A poor quality. That's not the name of the map. Alright, so this is the same map. I thought this right here was the name of the map. So where did he find that? It's right at the beginning of the level.
Okay. the elevator. But now, everything falls apart. Hello?
Huh? I think I did, fuck. I was like right at the start of the level. But this is where I started. This has to be a different version. Either that or this level can start out in two different ways. What's interesting is that, he titled it Declaring New Apocalypse, but what I'm playing is called Declared a New Apocalypse. I'm not sure if that even means anything, though. Again, he starts out differently than I do.
I already have a rocket launcher. That's perfect. Fine.
Now this level has a different layout to it at times.
And proceed forward. Let's go. Jesus. You can. Oh.
No, the version on Doomworld's called Declared New Apocalypse. I also didn't download the wrong version either. It only has the one download link. And I just downloaded it, like, I'd say like a week or two ago. So yeah, this is not an old version. Why does the level that he's playing look different than the one that I'm playing? Like, the lighting's different, too. I think he's probably using other mods similar to me to get that effect. But the lighting in the level, if you did notice when I had it on the screen, it looked different. Hang on. Is there... I guess I could probably put this... Wait. Huh? Hang on. Yeah, I'm on map 9. But... this is confusing the hell out of me. Hold on, I'll put this back up. Yeah, this is the level that I'm on.
He's shoot. Yoo-hoo.
But it's map 8.
Not at me, at him. Fucking. Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. Well, what the actual fuck? Can you see 1, 2, 3, and 4?
Okay, so I get... That's why... Alright. So I guess that's why I can't get it yet. I guess I get it in the next level.
job is finished.
Okay, that was, like, confusing the hell out of me. Alright, so I can't get it now. And it's not because, I did something, it's because I literally cannot get it. I have to go to the next level to get it. Same goes for the plasma rifle. That's why the lighting looks so different, too, because it's a different version of the same level. Or at least parts of the same level. I hope so, anyway. Yeah, well, that's it's very interesting how I pulled this off. But I confused myself a little too much. Oh shit. Like, I thought you could get that stuff in, the last level, but apparently you can't. Oh yeah, here we are. That is cool. I like that this is a thing. It's like a corrupted version of the same level. I was hoping I could bounce it off of it. Come on. Well, I'm gonna reload. What the fuck? That was weird. Hang on. I almost feel like I'm gonna miss something. By not going this way yet. I did kind of miss some stuff. So I can't go through there, but I think I go through there eventually, because there's ammo there. Yeah, kind of glad I reloaded, because I missed a bunch of stuff. I just wanted to make sure I wasn't missing anything else, because the stomp spooked me. I'm being careful because there's a revenant that spawns right behind me here. God, I didn't realize how little, ammo I had left for that. I had plenty of ammo for this, though. One bad decision after another. Fuck! Why does my just brain inexplicably decide it wants to turn off? I really don't understand. still alive. You know what? Probably better to use the railgun instead of the rocket launcher. I'm sure I'm gonna regret this later. I have no idea where they actually came from. You know what? Fuck it. Ah! Fire is one rocket, so that's good. There. Now him I've seen in one form or another. Sometimes he usually has more of a... he looks more gray than that. How do I get that? Wonder if there's like a switch hidden in one of these areas right here. I'm not sure if I can get it right now. Might have to wait. First. Oh. Please reboot server 11. Is it? Oh. Pick those up just yet. So what's this do? One out of two. Resetting. 17 health, that's not enough to survive. Take care of you guys first. This part's hard. Fuck, I'm just gonna wait on this side. Naturally, it's a lot worse somehow. And I'm gonna reset because I instantly took damage. Thankfully that time he kept resurrecting the pinky instead of the Hell Knight. Okay, so I'm gonna save here because that was the best I've ever done. And I get bitten! I get bitten! By a specter. How humiliating. Fuck off. Thank you. that little shit took away so much health. This little shit is also being a goddamn pain in the ass. I still want that. How do I get that? Maybe that way might be just like the regular way forward, not a secret. I still wanna... Well, I can go this way. Or is that backward? It wasn't backward. You! And it's always a revenant! You know what? No mercy. Eat my sweaty nutsack. Found any secrets yet? He hid these really well. And I definitely feel like I'm almost done the level. If I sound like I'm getting frustrated, don't worry about it. There's fun frustration and then there is annoying frustration. Fun frustration just means I'm doing bad, but I'm having fun while being bad. Annoying frustration either means that it is legit bad map design where I'm pissing myself off by playing bad in like the exact same manner. It's a tad of the latter for the second reason, but mostly, the former. I still really want that. Megasphere, but I don't think I can get it. Right now. How do I get up there, though? I don't think I can actually shoot that. Nah, it doesn't do anything anyway. Whoa, what the fuck? Got stuck on something. That's still a teleport. We just make absolutely... Yeah, this is activated, so I should be able to get the BFG. Nice, it's just fire outside. I hate you. The fuck? Oh. No, well, I'm dead. I went from like 100 to like 17 health in like a matter of like 2 seconds. Not to mention when they hit you with that, you get hindered. What the fuck? 50 health in a matter of 2 seconds from those railguns. Holy shit, that is overkill. Wow. Wow. Jesus Christ, my luck. Okay, that boner stays dead now. Oh my god, he hit me with every single shot. Every single one of his railgun shots connected. I wonder, what if I just get these guys to infight? Because I feel like I'm gonna be here for a really long time if I just try and fight them head on. What is causing me to lose half of my speed there? I don't understand. There's something around here that's just causing me to... Oh, it's us. That's weird. I thought I ran over that and it was fine. But I guess not. Okay, I just gotta watch for that puddle then. Oh my god. Every single shot! So nothing works. I just guess I gotta get lucky. And I took away 40 health. Well, 31 health. Well, I'm dead. So you can get stuck down there, so that's like another nuisance. So I can either get slowed down by the floor, I could get stuck in between that area. I could die from just one shot of their rockets, or I could just get completely annihilated by those two. So, nice! I love that the odds are in my favor. I knew I would eat my words, by the way. I absolutely knew I would eat my words. He dies faster if I use the plasma rifle on him. They take a lot longer. I have no idea how he managed to shoot me like that. Yeah, see? Now I at least only have one I need to deal with. But these guys need to die incredibly fast because their railgun is gonna destroy me otherwise. There we go. No, never mind. Never mind. I immediately lost because I fell in the fucking middle area like a fucking asshole. So now I gotta do the whole part over again, and he immediately fired that time, and there was no way I could avoid that. I'm fucking unlucky. I am hitting that save immediately. Holy crap, I was getting fucking ridiculously unlucky there. I mean, it's a hard part, but I was also getting ridiculously bad luck with how they were firing those first few parts. Good, I'm actually kind of glad I killed that Baron early. I hate you. Holy crap. Wait, I wonder. Oh, there's an invulnerability sphere in there. Which is making me think I might need it. I can't tell. Can I teleport through here again? No, you actually can't this time. Alright. Okay then. Oh, hi. I actually wanted to see if the scythe would work on him, but where is the scythe? Do I just not have the scythe anymore? Yeah, I don't have the scythe anymore. Unless... I guess the Mancubus arms that I got were powered by the Hell's Core as well as the... Yeah, that's probably it. Oh dear fucking god, are you fucking joking? Hang on. No, you actually can't go through there. How are you supposed to do this? Yeah, just pray to God that he gets stunned a lot. What's that? No, that actually, alright. So that's how you're supposed to do it, alright. Need to do it once. Okay, so there's always these little moments where I think he's going too far, and then stuff like that happens where I'm like, oh, that's how you're supposed to do it. All right. I really want the BFG, though. Can I have BFG? Maybe the teleport works now. It doesn't. What do I do now? Oh. Oh, okay. Ah! Rude. Well, that sucked. At least I can get this now. Or not. What the fuck? Oh, there we go. Thank you. I could have used the BFG, but I panicked. To fight another boss? I guess that explains why the other one was actually kind of easy. Seriously, I feel like I'm gonna get furious at this one. Okay, I need to figure out how to get that Megasphere now. The sole reason why I think I'm gonna get furious at this is because he grabs you. Let me at least get that for right now. How would I even manage to get over there? Because I can't jump. Oh. Well, there we go. I figured that out. What the? Oh. So you can climb on that, but that doesn't really help at all. There's a way to get up there. Yeah, that's literally the only enemy left on the map, too, is the boss. So I don't... Unless I, stumble across pain sectors, I should be alright. Go up and get that extra ammo. Because, yeah, you can climb on this, but that doesn't help you at all. I was really only concerned about the health, so... I should be alright in terms of ammo. Yeah. Because there's a bunch of ammo on the actual board. Or on the actual arena. Save here just in case. Alright, so there's a soul sphere and a mega armor right there as well. A lot of rockets. Very thankful for that. Yeah, it hasn't opened just yet. Alright. Yeah, it uses the same type of ammo. And he has a shield, oh shit. In the process of getting that, I lose a shit ton of health. Actually, looking at it, he might be even easier than the last guy was. Just literally have to circle strafe. Yeah, it's just circle strafe to victory. And when he grabs you, stop launching your rockets. Search for its BFG. Different BFG. It is kind of weird how these bosses are getting easier and I feel like this is going to bite me in the ass, though. And, like, the final boss will actually be, like, 10 times harder than the first boss was. But they do seem to be getting easier and easier each time. Granted, I think this time I had full health. I had full health going in, and I have full health leaving. Oh yeah, I don't have any more energy cells. Sergeant Hartman tough. I definitely noticed the Doom 3 references in parts of the level. Like, the BFG room was basically a Doom 3 reference. I still have all my weapons, good. Well, I don't have all my weapons, but I do still have the, I have the Heart's Core weapons. Yeah, this is, yet another Doom 3 reference. I'm just gonna run. Never mind. Hey, Kaka. Nice. I love how I just handled that. In, like, every way worse than how I handled it before. But you know, that's how you're supposed to do things. Just turn your brain off. Because somehow that will work. Oh my god, and then I was just getting bullied by the Arachnotron. I wonder. Nah. I think maybe I should run up, spawn him, and then run back down again like I did the first time, because that's the only thing that seems to work. of them busy that way. Nah. Nah, nothing works. I just gotta get lucky, I guess. None of my strategies worked. Running into and absorbing every single shot and then having 30 health also doesn't work either, I don't know. Saving. Fuck it. I don't think I'm gonna do any better. The chainsaw is somewhere around here because they're putting... eternally resurrect? I hope not. They do resurrect. God damn it. I hate these enemies so much. The only way I think you could probably get rid of them is if you jib them. Health bonus. I forgot that was a thing. Thank you. I hate this. I don't think you can make that. No, you can make it. All right. You need to have maximum momentum. You need to time it right too. Fuck, I should've saved. Are you serious? The fat motherfucker just decided to immediately block my way. It doesn't matter anyway, because I just immediately die because there's a shit ton of, pinkies in that room. I will call this incredibly frustrating, though. It's incredibly frustrating. If I don't get any extra health, then I have to reset. Yeah, I have to reset. They give you almost no health there, so I have to go in with the health that I have, and if I take any damage at all, I'm pretty much dead. I mean, I guess I could go for those over there. Shit, I'm gonna have to go for those. God damn it. So I have to kill them. If I get hit at all from this point onward, I have to reset every single time, because I don't think I'm gonna have enough health to deal with the next part otherwise. I really don't like this part, to be honest. I don't know. Maybe I'm approaching it wrong, I don't know, but... I really don't like this. This seems a bit overkill. I know, I get that it's supposed to be hard, because I think this is probably episode 3 at this point. This isn't even the hardest difficulty. This is ultra violence. He actually put in 2 other difficulties. I mean, it's not like slaughter map hard. I don't like that these guys are here in particular, because they're just slowly making their way down here. They're being hyper aggressive this time around, and I don't like that. Thank God, I found a secret. Oh, it's an easier way to access this side, I guess. So I think that's where that's leading me, yeah. Oh, and this motherfucker spawned. So now I'm gonna have to waste ammo on him. At least I got this. So how about that side? I almost think I have to get there via that. There's also a platform on the ground, but I think it just brings you back up to the surface. God, I really hate these things. I hate that there's just 3 more revenants that decide to spawn. And more Mancubus. Because, you know, that's fair. Yeah, it just brings you back up. So there were 2 Mancubus that I killed here already, but when I go down there and go past that, another set of Mancubus come, spawn. Again, I really fucking hate these things. Reset so many times on this level alone. Fucking revenants. For the love of Christ, can they stop being such boners for 1 second? Thank you. Can you tell that I'm kind of frustrated at this right now? That soul sphere. Hey, Wolf. So those boners have been dealt with. Get that key yet. Pretty certain I can't get it. I just really hate the fact that once I step in here, there are more Mancubus that spawn. Hang on. Yeah, I can't do anything about that. Almost bashed my hand on the desk there. Probably the best I'm ever gonna do on that part. Only thing I think I can really do on this part is to get them all to infight. why I took away the BFG. That I had. I feel like there's an actual trick to this part, not necessarily just shoot them until they die. Because they don't seem to activate right off the bat. If they just see you, because he doesn't activate, he's just sitting there. Oh. Well, this makes it a hell of a lot easier. I have to do that over again. I'm a dumbass and I didn't save. That's new. I didn't know. Well, nah, actually, I knew about that, but I'll read this. Hello, Genderfluid stream viewer Safi here. Hope you don't mind me dropping in for a visit. Been playing Doom for 27 and a half years. Got really interested because the scenery is like nothing I've seen before. Welcome! And, yep. Everybody's welcome here. Glad to see a fellow, Doom player. I'm in a really unique position of, well, not really unique. Like, I played Doom when I was a kid, but I didn't really get into it and started playing it very regularly until maybe about 4 or 5 years back, when I streamed the total conversion of PlayStation Doom, and then I started building my stream around it. Before that, I maybe played a handful of mods at the most, and the only one I can recall is Xmas Nightmare, which I did stream again a few years back. You know what? I probably don't even need to waste this on him. I think I just need to punch it. Played virtually all my life. I've played like a significant variety. I did it again! Why? There's a switch up there I can hit. Actually, you know what? I think this entire time, I think I already hit that, so I'm even more of an idiot than I thought I was. But still, just in case, I want to validate whether or not I am a giant moron. Uh-oh. I've done this part like 3 times now, and I have no one to blame but myself. Oh no, good. Alright, so my idiocy was not completely, without merit. Oh, there we go. I'll wait a little bit before I pick that up. I am gonna save here, though, just in case I didn't. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna pick that up, and I'm gonna go here, and I'm gonna leave all these chuckleheads behind. Oh, we're moving. This train ain't stopping. Oh shit. I don't know what else to do. I think I actually have to kill him. Ooh, can I get those two to inflate? Hell yeah. Alright, perfect. Now we just watch. I'm gonna save here, too. I feel like it's probably pretty hard to get these two to inflate. Man, he doesn't want to fight the other one. It's weird, he's like really lax on that. Alright, I think once I deal with this, I actually have to stop for the night. He's like just one gooey pile of mesh, isn't he? Shnikes, alright. Yeah, what do I do here now? I finally have some calm. After panicking that entire time. Actually, have to figure this out later. Oh wait. Ah. At least this one doesn't poison you. I've seen variants of that Kakko demon being used where they actually poison you. Well, that was rude. Wait, what was that? Hello. Bring the terror upon thee. I saw this book before. I don't really know what that means, though. I didn't pick this up before. I should probably take out the pain elemental first. Well, if my railgun will allow it. I hate that thing so much, though. If his railgun shots actually hit you, it takes away so much. I wouldn't be surprised if it's Quake-inspired. It definitely has, like, a more gothic vibe feel to it. Aw, you eh. Oh, no, 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 no. No! I'm gonna die. Oh, thank God. Nah, I'm definitely dead. Definitely dead. Definitely dead. Alright, So, hold on. So, I'll end it here. I actually have to stop for the night because, I have to, I usually like to relax a little bit before I have to head into work, but, this is typically where, I end my stream for the night.